And welcome back, everybody.
Fire!
We have a nice ship there. Oh no! 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 Oh, that's a big ship. I'm not sure this was a good idea to engage this ship, but. Ow, ow. I'm missing all the shots. Oh my god. Oh, I'm on. Okay, time to get up. Where's the other guy? He's over here.
No!
Ow! Fuck! That's some really good loot there. And repair the ship. No, I don't wanna. Let's see. Where's the other? That's one ship there. And nothing more?
Okay,
that's the ride!
Oh, dude.
Loose, laser stick.
I still need to repair the Morrigan. I don't get it. We did that in the last mission. Oh well.
The goods. Let us take out the Morrigan and new finery.
Hello.
The wind is picking up.
Got some nice loot there. Frigate. Oh no, 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 no. Why did I? Yeah, surrender. Some good loot.
On fire, mate!
We have a...
Let's move! Fire! 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 Fire!
Ready to
get them! Rise the tops!
Blue before me!
As much sail as you can! Blue's up! Laser sticks!
Drop sail!
That's got them! Ready to fire, fire Captain! Pump!
Do this.
Careful, Captain.
Spider wing for the win. Fire!
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 A good shot at finish.
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire
Whatever, so I'm just shit. Some nice loot. We have some money in the bank. So I think we can actually buy some nice stuff from the from Morgan next time we dock up.
Storm, Captain. Looks bad.
Waves are massive right now. Wow, my rank is 133,000. Okay. Oh crap, I just hit the... No, I don't wanna...
Fire! 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 F
mallets and rock. Lobsters and gallants.
Where do we have to go right now? It's over there, so we have to turn back and then go around it. Okay.
Get off the squad! Loose and trip too!
More sail! Give me more sail! Sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. A woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Hey! Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving star.
When brief Jack it all short,
he'll make his way to some morning.
You are a sight for sore eyes,
Jack.
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Moncal. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Moncal. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him. I hope I'm not too late.
I will crush you!
It's off.
Prepare to die!
Why can I not just run around this one? Oh my god, this game.
Take that! Death to our enemies!
That's the last of them!
Master Cormac!
Sir! We must hurry. We should bring what's left of your men to the Morgan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
So if you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for Parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated. We kept our arms
and, more importantly, our colors, only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us.
Would you? No, I wouldn't. You continue to prove your loyalty to the Templars, Master Cormac. Risking your life for me. We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel.
As for my loyalty, well, I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life. gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid, wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
You live! Attack! Take cover!
Take cover.
I've got a shot! Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can. Keep your men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
A sensible strategy. Very well. I will lead my men around the slope.
Ow.
Segawasa will not relent.
Segawasa, you know this man, Mr. Cormac.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Achilles' men. An assassin, as I was.
So then. And now this assassin knows you.
And work with Templars.
I'm no fool, Colonel. The assassins will come after me next. We're both targets now.
Thank you.
You know that's a trap, right?
We have little choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this. Not on my watch, Toad. I'll catch you.
Ow! Holy crap.
Getting away. Must I do everything here? Just a damned man. He can't run forever. Keep at it.
Try running off now. I'll not be allowed to move.
This way. Come, follow me.
I can get him from here.
Make haste!
Gonna make it? Well.
Loose the sails!
You heard the captain, men! Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
Shay!
That was too close.
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops.
Sir, I will accompany you to Johnson's trading post at Onokwaga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.
Right. Well, I was a little bit too close for comfort. Anywho. Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. And hope I will see you guys next time in the next episode of Let's Play Assassin's Creed Rogue, where we continue our story about Shay went rogue and how we continue this story. Well, thank you for watching. See ya. And have a good day. Bye bye.